they know the range, they know the rhythm, they know what to expect. Now they'll start to open up with the heavy artillery. And indeed, we're seeing a bit more pepper, a bit more gusto in the early 10, 15 seconds of this second round.
You know, that's typical in a five-round Muay Thai match.
A dump there for Delanon. That's one dump apiece. That's nice work from Delanon. He's establishing his authority. Nice. He's showing his strength and his aggression.
Nice little elbow. Yeah, but typically that first round is a feeling out process in a five-round Muay Thai match. But here, we only have three rounds, Michael. These guys got to put it on a little bit faster.
Also got to say, it's unfamiliar territory for both of these men. Being 3x3-minute rounds, they're still taking that first round just to see what one Super Series is all about. Now they're going to open up, and they are opening up because there's a cut here.
I think that was that elbow where Petchmorakot came in. Nice little short elbow. That could have been what did the damage.
Delanon has been cut. The aggression was certainly there. As I said, slow first round feeling out process. Not any feeling out process at the start of this second round. We saw a dump from Delanon. We saw plenty of aggression. We saw them engaging in the clinch. We saw the elbow from Petchmorakot.
I think that was the one. It looks like it's right above his eye, so that is going to go into the eye and disrupt his vision.
So it's the most dangerous sort of cut when it's over the eye, especially between the eyelid and the eyebrow. That seems to be the case here. The athlete's safety is always the number one priority, and that is a good stoppage.
Multiple-time World Muay Thai champion, Petchmorakot, Petchyindee Academy. Two-time world champion, Charlie Boy Peters. Peters with the outside thigh kick. Petchmorakot fakes. Southpaw stance on the top. So impressive, Petchmorakot. Hurt Charlie Boy with the left hand in the opening round. Charlie Boy's got to find a way to get on the inside. We keep saying it, but it's going to be the game plan. Took there from Charlie Peters. Way to the outside lead fight. Petchmorakot taking his time. Good evasion. Back off, back throw. One kick from Charlie, off the right, circling clockwise now. The man from that took right hand, no precision behind it though. Petchmorakot gut punching, then tries to fold him in half. Charlie not backing off though. Petchmorakot on the inside to work the knees and the elbows. There's the elbow, there's one off the right. Two scoring elbows for Petchmorakot. Another drilling into the midsection. Front kick Petchmorakot. Charlie Boy trying to thread the overhand right. Go relax, Petchmorakot. It's like he's seen it all before. He's passed through that to consult from the very best words of the translation. He's blocked Charlie Boy Peters here.
You can almost see Petchmorakot call his shot as he was able to drop Charlie Peters right there. Charlie Peters was doing some good work inside that clinch, but he's got to be a little bit more active. You can't allow.
Two knockdowns.
With those knees, you can start to see inside the clinch. He found the hole, hit the elbow, and then just goes right down the middle. That knee didn't even catch flush. You can see Charlie caught it on the elbows. That's just how much power that he had behind it.
The counters in the first round were sublime. The leg kicks superb. Petchmorakot really opened up the elbows there from evasion as Harrison leans back like Fat Joe. Good counter again from the brick. Uppercut to a left hook, the speed from Harrison, the counters off the kick again, he manhandles Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot edges forward, step through knee, aiming for the solar plexus. You can see a little bit more gusto, a little bit more pepper about Petchmorakot. Oh, Harrison almost leaned dangerously into that roundhouse kick. Petchmorakot looked for the elbow, first time in this match.
Good job to Harrison, though. He threw that elbow, and Harrison was already on the other side of him.
That high kick came agonizingly close. Just a little more torque through the hips. Petchmorakot, there's a right hand from Harrison. Toe-to-toe now. The 3-2 from Harrison. Petchmorakot drives the roundhouse kick.
Right, but then over the top.
What did I tell you? The elbow.
elbows of Petchmorakot. They do the damage, they slice and dice and fillet, and they knocked out Liam Harrison.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.